Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we're going to be using SCS, the Western Star 57XE. Let's go on the road. We've got 360 miles to go. Shortest run I can find today. We got some water.
Turn right.
Well, outside shot there.
To turn right.
Back to Kev.
Right.
We'll get us a thumbnail. It's going to be a rainy night here. I still don't know what's called, why it does that. Hope everyone's doing well. I'll try and get in here and get some video done. So we'll have to get a thumbnail. Go ahead and get us a thumbnail. We'll have to make it a little bit more light so we can see the truck. Take two just in case. There we go. We still got more stuff coming, guys. I'm going to be setting up a truck very soon. I don't know which one I'm going to use yet, but I'm going to do a stream one night. We're going to just do special transports. Most likely it'll be an SCS truck. I just don't know which one I want to use for it. I've got to make that decision. Which one I think would be the best for that. behind this tow truck. We're going around him. This lane ends. You know, I don't forget where we're taking it. We're going to Yakima. Down to Arizona. Two hundred 83 miles. So guys, if you have not heard, you haven't been keeping up with the SCS did release the release date for Kansas, which is November the 30th, which is very soon. We will be doing a live stream of that when it comes out, most definitely. Keep right. So yeah, we will be doing a live stream of that when it comes out. Let's put down 55 here. Get our thumbnail. And then we'll be, after that, we'll be ready for next year's two states, which has already been announced. fly down through here.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. And go straight on. That's right.
It's kind of being quiet right now. You listen to this Detroit diesel. 600 horsepower. A little bit overkill for this truck, but that's okay.
Now keep left there.
I still have other stuff coming, guys, so don't worry about that. There is more content coming. I was going to do City Skylines 2, but it's not working. Its lag is so bad that you can't play it on Windows 11. It's not responding to Windows 11 is one of the biggest issues I'm seeing with the game. That's one game that I can't play, but I've got other games that I want to do. I still got a few that I need to finish. Coming by, Snyder. I'm sorry, Swill. I don't know why I said Snyder. That trailer ain't orange. But Snyder does have some white colors, though, so. Still a great looking map here. Got 147 miles to go. He's hauling a bucket. Heading, like I said, into Arizona. We got 129 miles to go on this run. Wouldn't take it long to knock out just a little bit.
keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
5 miles ago.
Straight on. That's right.
All right, man, let's try construction area here. I know this ain't where we gotta drop this. Miles to go. Oop, wrong button. I'm trying to close the mirrors. Thank you.
That's right.
So guys, I was going to talk to you guys about, at one time I was going to get onto a 5M server and do some role play. I never got onto the server. I went through the training.
That's right.
I actually just removed 5M not too long ago. I just don't have the time to get on there. I spent so much time in doing, working on LS54, trying to keep it running. Running like I want it to be, with the H's I want in and stuff like that. And with everything else I did with working and... in all the other games that I try to play and everything, I just don't have the time to, you know, to get on the server, so.
Turn left.
So, unfortunately, right now that won't be happening. Maybe in the future, maybe we'll get on there. You know, 5M's future right now is really up in the air. You know, cause Rockstar has bought 5M. Which could be good, could not be good. You know, it's kind of up in the air what Rockstar's going to do. Rockstar's not one that likes modding, so it's kind of up in the air what they're planning on doing with 5M. You know, they're not a company that likes modding at all. You know, they're not like SCS. SCS, they encourage modding for this game. Rockstar don't, for GTA. Yuma, 30 miles. So, you know, maybe eventually I'll get, maybe I'll get back into it. If I can get on a private server, I think I'd like a private server better. And one that's not really as strict as that was going to be about things. I may try to get into one like that, but one that's actually run very well. I would really love to get on the OCRP. But I probably won't ever get in there, but yeah.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
All right, we're here. We're in Yuma.
Turn right.
I know that bridge anywhere. Oh, we hit a fire truck. No, we got it for speeding.
Keep left, and then turn left.
I thought we had hit a fire truck.
Turn left. Get ready to turn left.
Yeah, what's the funny? We're taking this the same place we took the other load when we streamed. And we came down here to Yuma. Same place.
Turn right. Here we are, safe and sound and snug as a bug.
They want that back in the corner. We gotta drop it in a different place, so. Well, not drop it. We gotta have it unloaded. I go back to the cab in a minute. Let me get in the car and get things situated here. Ah. Hit the wrong button. I start turning. A little too close. I think the rain finally stopped. One thing this game does mess is you see no puddles. You see it rained, and you see no puddles on the ground. I'm hoping very soon that'll change. Slide right by them tanks. Gotta start cutting it. pull over this way now. Still not quite there. Yeah, I don't like that. Don't like that. All right, so we drove extra, 362 miles, took us 8 hours and 40 minutes to get here. We consumed 79.9 gallons of fuel. All right, so we're in Yuma. We'll pick up some coconut, I guess, and take it up to Phoenix. Alright guys, so that's going to be it for today's video. We want to get into a regular room with a Western Star 57EX. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. It means a lot. Have a strong growth. We'll see you in the next video.